This vlog today, I just woke up. This is the next day. So the vlog that you're going to watch is, I broke my necklace. Ugh. Okay, well, the vlog that you're going to watch today is a quick little adventure to the racetrack. We had about 2 hours to kill. Me and my friend were like, F it, let's go to the races. So that's what you're gonna see. The highlights of my wonderful day. I hope you enjoy it. Peace and hair grease, y'all. Bye. You gonna get your Bloody Mary? I don't think we can go through there yet. Oh my gosh. That can't live.
I love you, dude.
She is for real hackling.
She's
that girl was cackling like I don't know what, y'all. Like, she was doing too much. Everybody was like, hey, I want two to win in the first race.
How much money?
Two.
Two, win two.
Yeah, and then I want to do a trifecta, 1, 2, 3.
For how much? Are you boxing it?
I'm boxing it. 50, or you have to do $1.
No.
50 cents.
Thank you.
$3.
All right, thank you.
Thank you.
Tickets! And that's how you dance. Huh?
Which one did you get?
I got two.
What'd you get?
Two to win and then trifecta, 1, 2, 3.
Flat drunk.
Yeah, boxed. You gonna get the food in with the, you got
it. I guess we'll get it to go.
Oh. It's gonna be
right. You can't go flying off and leave that dog over there. I could see you doing that.
What?
Flying out of there.
Oh, no, no.
And leave that dog.
No, no, I'll get him. Yeah. You won't let me forget. Oh, did you see all that kissing and hugging over there? They were doing too damn much. Hello, boobies. Anyway, do y'all like my glasses? I got on my Charmin Charlies. I was getting ready to say Oh Charlies, but aren't these fabulous? Yes, girl. Work. They're like so cute. Anyway, so back to the vlog. See you in a bit. Too much PDA.
Thank you.
spot every year.
One time. This will be our shortest day.
Ever. Beautiful today. The big, what is that called?
It's up to six now.
She came down here, she has a dentist appointment. Yeah, she said she had a dentist appointment this morning.
What?
She had a brace this morning. And he goes back.
They're waiting for the race. They just blew the bustle.
What is it?
Number 3? That has to be number 3. Okay, please, thank you.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Blue Moon.
Go to the Blue Moon Saloon on at 7J.
Yeah. Them white palm trees. They tore down A1A.
I haven't been down there in a while.
Tore down.
I love y'all in there. That's one place. All my bands were there. There's a big 80s show coming up at Manchester Music Hall.
Really?
Yes. Will you go to that? We can get dressed up like we used
to. I'd have to arrange it. Now, what time is it? I'm late. He was six. What, you married?
Big Daddy. It'll be a miracle if I can make it to the car without dropping.
Short and sweet. Piggly Wiggly. He got a Piggly Wiggly shirt on. Now I don't feel so bad. Excuse me.
I can't believe it.
What are they getting?
Go to the hats. Take a picture.
What are they doing?
Who?
Them. Are they going to play an instrument?
No,
what
I think
are they doing?
No, I don't think so.
It looks like he's getting ready to do something.
Some kind of filming. Hey, Mark.
lot are you in? What number?
I don't know. You just take us to down there and we'll just figure it out. Yeah, all the way to the end.
She don't have her slippers.
I couldn't come. But I do have heart condition. I'll show you my heart thing.
Please don't.
Okay.
I totally, my brother does too, so.
Yeah, I have a heart defibrillator card.
My brother's fine. He had a dissected aortal aneurysm.
Oh, goodness.
The mortality on that's 90-some percent.
Right? Well, he was a miracle then.
Yes, he is.
That's good.
It is wonderful. Okay, so.
You could just take us to, what, down?
Is it down that way?
It's down this way, you think?
Yeah.
Alrighty.
Because we walked up to, I know we're parked by the big tree.
Yeah, by a big tree.
Which big tree?
On down here. We didn't even look at it.
I know we didn't.
What kind of vehicle?
Ford Focus.
Black Ford Focus.
Yeah.
Okay.
And it's got an accident on it, so.
It's got a boo-boo?
It's got a boo-boo.
Did you put a Band-Aid on it?
No. She's naked.
Is that it?
No. It's parked in front of a big tree.
Yeah.
Literally, right?
It's probably what this one right here. It's on this side, though, you know?
Okay. You probably... Where is it?
Do you think it's over this way or over left? If you were guessing, what would you say?
It's going over here, Heather.
We didn't park in that one.
Do you remember all the way down this?
Oh, it's
over
the next
to go right okay. In the next one.
Yeah. I was just trying to see.
Because we walked the diagonal to get up there. Yeah, there's the police car. Yeah. It's probably right here.
Yeah, you can just drop us off here. We'll figure it out.
It was a big
stop. Is it that
stop.
One?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's over there.
It's okay.
Yeah, we'll walk over there.
Gotta go this far.
Oh, okay.
So I'm gonna just see if I.
Yeah, that's it right there.
It's back there.
That means all right.
Yep.
Thank you. Honey.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
So sweet.
Yeah.
Appreciate it. Have a good day.
Did it just stall?
You too.
Did the thing just stall out on you?
Uh-uh.
Oh.
See.
I thought you needed it. Thank you.
We've lost the car. Oh, it's in this one. I remember the 300. You know, I always look at the 300. My poor car. I missed my car so bad. Well, we did it.
We did it.
We came and we conquered.
Short of time.